There is severe shelling on Aleppo, where all types of weapons, including warplanes, helicopters, artillery, rocket launchers and missiles, all are hitting innocent civilians in Aleppo. There are even phosphorus and cluster bombs being used, which are banned internationally. They are being used heavily on residential areas in Aleppo. We are talking about massacres here.